大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天要为您念的是《奇迹众文》第七章《天国的礼物》 Chapter 7 The Gifts of the Kingdom。
第七章第十一节，恩典之境 The State of Grace。 圣灵随时都会暂时无误的为你指引前程，因为你的喜乐即是他的喜乐。The Holy Spirit will always guide you truly because your joy is His. 这是他对每一个人的旨意，因为他是天国的代言人，天国就是喜乐。This is His will for everyone because He speaks for the kingdom of God, which is joy. 因此，跟随他原本是世界上最容易的事，也是唯一容易的事，因为这是不属于世界。 Following him is therefore the easiest thing in the world, and the only thing that is easy, because it is not of the world. 故也是最自然不过的事了。It is therefore natural. 世界上的运作违反了上主的天律，必也与你的天性背道而驰。The world goes against your nature, being out of accord with God's laws. 世界是一切事情都有难易之分。The world perceives orders of difficulty in everything. 这是因为在小我的眼中没有一样东西是完美无瑕的。 This is because the ego perceives nothing as wholly desirable. 你必须先亲眼看到奇迹确实没有难易之分，才可能相信在你天生的境界中没有所谓的难事，因为那属于恩典的境界。By demonstrating to yourself there is no order of difficulty in miracles, you will convince yourself that in your natural state there is no difficulty at all because it is a state of grace. 恩典是每位上主之子的本来境界。Grace is the natural state of every son of God.他若不能活在恩典境界，等于失去了自己的天生环境，因而难以正常运作其中。When he is not in a state of grace, he is out of his natural environment and does not function well. 每件事都会做得十分辛苦，因为他本来就不是为那后天打造出来的环境而造的。Everything he does becomes a strain because he was not created for the environment that he has made. 因此他无法改造自己去适应那一环境，也无法改造环境来适应自己。He therefore cannot adapt to it, nor can he adapt it to him. 不要为此枉费功夫了。There is no point in trying. 上主之子唯有知道自己与上主同在，才快乐的起来。 A son of God is happy only when he knows he is with God. 也唯有在那环境下才不会活得如此辛苦，因为那是他天生应在之处。 That is the only environment in which he will not experienceStrain, because that is where he belongs. 那也是唯一配得上他的地方，因为他生命的尊贵不是他自己打造出来的。
It is also the only environment that is worthy of him, because his own worth is beyond anything he can make.
反观一下你为自己打造的国度，公正地给他一个评价。
Consider the kingdom you have made and judge just worth fairly.
他配作上主儿女的家吗？
Is it worthy to be a home for a child of God?
他保护得了他的平安吗？他会以爱光照他吗？
Does it
protect his peace and shine love upon him. 他能保护他的心不被恐惧骚扰，即使不断付出也不受示弱之苦吗？ Does it keep his heart untouched by fear and allow him to give always without any sense of loss?他能教他看出这种给予才会使他喜悦，而且连上主都会亲自向他致谢吗？ Does it teach him that this giving is his joy and that God himself thanks him for his giving? 你只有在恩典之境才快乐得起来。That is the only environment in which you can be happy. 然而你打造不出那种环境，正如你打造不出自己一样。You cannot make it any more than you can make yourself. 天国是为你而造的，你也是为天国而造的。It has been created for you as you were created for it.上主垂顾他的儿女，毫不保留地赐给他一切。God watches over his children and denies them nothing. 他们一旦否定了上主，便再也无法知道这一真相，因为他们已经摒弃了自己的一切。Yet when they deny him, they do not know this, because they deny themselves everything.愿可把上主之爱给予你所见所处以及所忆及之物的你，竟然如此这般的把自己排拒于天堂门外了。 You who could give the love of God to everything you see and touch and remember are literally denying heaven to yourself.我要唤醒你的记忆，我拣选了你，是要你向天国宣讲天国。I call upon you to remember that I have chosen you to teach the kingdom to the kingdom. 这个课程不可设定任何例外，因为没有例外，正是此刻真正要教的内容。There are no exceptions to this lesson, because the lack of expressions is the lesson. 每个全心接受此刻而回归天国的圣子，不止疗愈了圣子奥迪，还向上主表达了谢恩。 Every son who returns to the kingdom with this lesson in his heart has healed the sonship and given thanks to God.而每一位学习此课的人也完成了完美的教师，因为他接受了圣灵的亲自教导。Everyone who learns this lesson has become the perfect teacher because he has learned it of the Holy Spirit. 心灵如果仅仅存在着光明，那么他只可能知道光明。When a mind has only light,It knows only light. 它的光辉遍照寰宇，且会延伸到其他心灵的黑暗角落，将它们转化得庄严无比。Its own radiance shines all around it and extends out into the darkness of other minds, transforming them.Into majesty. 上主的神圣庄严就在那儿等着你瞻仰、欣赏、感激与觉悟。 The majesty of God is there for you to recognize and appreciate and know. 你若能在弟兄身上认出上主的神圣庄严，就等于接受了自己的天父产业。 Recognizing the majesty of God as your brother is to accept your own inheritance. 上主的赐予是一律平等的。 God gives only equally. 只要你在任何人身上认出他的礼物，就等于也认可了他所赐给你的礼物。 If you recognize his gift in anyone, you have acknowledged what he has given you. 没有比认出真相更 更容易的事了。 Nothing is so easy to recognize as truth. 这种认识如此直接、明晰而且自然。 This is the recognition that is immediate, clear, and natural. 只因你始终忙着训练自己不要认出真相，这是对你才显得如此困难。You have trained yourself not to recognize it, and this has been very difficult for you. 何谓真相？不就是你原本被他所照，而且为他而照的那个境界？若非你已离开了自己天生应在之处，你岂会提出什么是真相之问？Out of your natural environment, you may well ask, what is the truth? Since truth is the environment by which and for which you were created. 因你再也不知道自己的真相，只因你不知道你的造物主。You do not know yourself because you do not know your creator.你也不可能知道你所创造的一切，只因你不知道弟兄的真相，那一切原是你和弟兄共同的创造。 You do not know your creations because you do not know your brothers who created them with you. 我先前说过，只有整个圣旨奥体才配成为上主的创造同工，因为只有这整个奥体才具有与上主同等的创造力。 I have already said that only the whole sonship is worthy to be co-creator with God, because only the whole sonship can create like Him. 每当你认出一位弟兄的价值而疗愈了他，你不只认定了他的创造力，也肯定了你的。Whenever you heal a brother by recognizing his worth, you are acknowledging his power to create and yours. 你为他认出之物，他不止再也不会失落，你必也享有你在他身上所看到的荣耀。He cannot have lost what you recognize, and you must have the glory you see him. 他是上主及你的创造同工。 He is a co-creator with God with you. 否定他的创造力等于否定你自己的，也否定了创造你的上主之能力。 Deny his creative power and you are denying yours and that of God who created you.你不可否认真理的任何一部分。 You cannot deny part of truth. 你之所以不知道自己所创造的一切，是因为你还不知道他们的创造者。 You do not know your creations because you do not know their creator. 你之所以不知道自己的真相，是因为你不知道自己的造物主。 You do not know yourself because you do notKnow yours. 你的真相不是你所造之物打造出来的，正如上主的真相也不是你能打造出来的。 Your creations cannot establish your reality any more than you can establish God's. 然而你仍然可能知道两者的真相。 But you can know both. 实存生命必须透过分享才能为人所知。Being is known by sharing. 由于上主已将他的实存生命分享给你，你才得以知道他的真相。Because God shared his being with you, you can know him. 但你必须同时知道他所创造的一切，才可能知道他们究竟分享到什么。But you must also know all he created to know what they have shared. 若非你的天父，你不可能知道自己原是一切之父的。Without your father, you will not know your fatherhood. 上主的天国含摄所有的圣子及其儿女，他们的儿女必然效是圣子，就像圣子必然效是天父一样。The kingdom of God includes all his sons and their children who are as like the sons, as they are like the father. 因此，只要知道了上主儿女的真相，你只会知道一切造化的真相。Know then the sons of God, and you will know all creation.
大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren， 今天要为您念的是《奇迹众文》第七章《天国的礼物》。Chapter 7, The Gifts of the Kingdom.
第七章第十一节，恩典之境。 The State of Grace.
愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天。阿们。我爱你哟。